of all that garbage, I don't sit say ya. Teach a nigga do shit to say ya. Type a single for your record player. As soon as I begin to dig into your whole frame, start to quiver from the type of sounds I deliver. Number one best of this whole main objective is to rip a nigga rap style apart into a reference. So glad that drunk it comes to function. But before I go, I gotta let these people know something. I'm headhunting. I put the bass in your boombox to make your whole crew rock. For blocks and blocks and battle rappers and flocks. And watch my dreads grow like a chia pet. Niggas wanna see a wreck. Robin hit the set. I finish it. I got the insight to rip mics. Why you try to talk out your ass when you wasn't doing shit right? Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott Lizard.
Of course I'm fresh.
Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott Lizard.
Of course I'm fresh.
Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott Lizard.
Of course I'm fresh.
I be the S to the E to the NSD. I sensei freedom. My niggas better realize I got the source of poetical thoughts, and I must reinforce everything I endorse, cause that's the type of shit I'm into, or the instrumental, coincidental, like that time I went into the party and I grabbed the microphone and stabbed ya, then drastic and drunk came in after, it's just another page of the unfound chapter, lyrically I blast ya, nigga shut the yaps up cause I got the insight to rip mics, why you try to talk out your ass when you wasn't doing shit right.
What up, kid?
Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott Lizard.
Of course I'm fresh.
Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott Lizard.
Of course I'm fresh.
I got attitude. I put the bass in your face. Tear up a soundtrack, rip a flavor tape. The boss Scott Lizard. No from the scissor. Warfare go back when niggas did the Bismarck. Damn, I could use a Keisha over Tamika. So if you're coming to the show, buddy, don't bring her. Fake rap bells, time to announce. Do you the end of our poetic competition is pathetic. Black and old, my shit is unorthodox. Save your ass, Rob Scott Larkin is on the block. From the old school, now the new Jack Tripper. All the kids know who the microphone ripper, but I'm drowning in a pool of fake gangsters. Most of them corny and don't do nothing for me. So many times hearing all them tough guys rob, I say, alright, who's tough? I'm about to call you bluff. What, Scott, what, Scott, what? I tell you like this though, on the real. Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott Lizard.
Of course I'm fresh.
Scott Larkin.
Represent to the fullest.
The boss Scott.